And your opponent.
I don't know, it was like the bite, like it was just right there. I didn't want to stick my nose in your muffin.
Love of my life, Ashley Salamone.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Reporting for duty. Good morning.
Good morning.
We are off on our Sunday long run. Shawn's favorite part of the weekend. We're going to set off for that, and then we will see you guys later at the bus.
Is it hot in here? Oh, are you?
I didn't do it on purpose, though. I really didn't.
They call it the whole of the muffin. And you ate the whole of it.
How is it the whole?
It's like the top.
I don't know. It was like the bite. Like, it was just right there. I didn't want to stick my nose in your muffin.
It was a muffin top. You know that the muffin, the top, everybody wants the top of the muffin, the most moist. It's got the nice crispy layer of sugar there. Ugh. And you just crushed it. At least she looks cute today.
Oh my god.
So, you want to go over what we're going to do today?
Yeah, let's do it. What are we going to do today?
I want you to figure out where we need to cut this wall. Use a pencil or whatever to find the length.
Okay.
While I start running wires for our switches, basically we'll be pretty good to go from there.
What does that mean, pretty good to go?
She got attitude.
I also want to get the two pieces of insulation up in the skylight.
Perfect.
Okay, so let's do one thing at a time. Woohoo! So we're gonna build out Shawn's driver console. This little panel so that he can charge the phone and probably our GPS in here as well. And then this button is how you turn it on and off. And then we have a bunch of these cool metal toggles that light up when they're on. And these will be here to control our lights for the bus.
Go slow and gentle. Keep going. Yeah. All right, so.
Can you explain that?
This?
Yeah.
Power comes in from the solenoid to here. Power goes through the fuse into the relay. The relay is on a switch, so when you turn the switch on, power goes through the relay and out to the appliance. The reason you use a relay is so you don't have high amounts of voltage or amperage going through a tiny little switch. So it has to go through the relay, which diminishes the power pretty much. I guess consolidates it.
Oh my.
What does this thing do?
That's where the main power comes from. That's why she's so hefty.
Done. Next job. Is there any way we can take off that gray plastic so that I can figure out what we want to do there?
Gray plastic?
The gray plastic.
Oh, yeah, that would be awesome.
Stay hydrated.
Yeah, for any fellow athletes, that's a huge key that I have learned personally recently, how important hydration is. I feel like I just learned by drinking more water and feeling better. Do you have a comment?
How do you stay hydrated though? Tell us.
Yeah, so just having a lot of regular water doesn't necessarily fully hydrate you. So it's really important to add back minerals and salts to your water.
What do you like after a run, Shawn? Powerade?
Honestly, yeah, I love a good sports drink, but I know they got a lot of sugar.
Show me. Woo! I love those.
Yeah, me too.
Give me like a small little breakdown of what you're doing.
Okay.
Cutie patootie.
Without this. So.
What's a solenoid?
Solenoid is what, I guess, does similar to what the relay does and kind of diminishes the power so it's easier to.
From the battery? Kind of like it. Kind of like us?
Yes.
Okay.
It does the same thing. It takes the big power and it brings it down.
So Shawn is still messing around over here, trying to get this all together. But the plan is to have this all done in wood eventually. And while this is one of the like the last things that we could do, we figure while the chair is off, while he's got this all situated, let's just get this area finished. So the plan is to remove this just so it is, make sure we know where all the wires are going. Then we're gonna trace out all these holes out of wood and just replace the whole front with wood, put new switches on. Then I just took this off. This was for our wipers. So I'm just gonna try and like get this gray thing off here.
This ugly thing needed to go a long time ago. Don't you know?
Woohoo!
Now I gotta unplug. Oh, God.
Can you just fit it through? Like through the hole that it's in? Uh-huh. Sideways?
You know what?
Now, in school buses, there's a red and a yellow light on both sides up here. They blink. So a lot of people will just take those bulbs out, cover up the holes, but we're actually going to replace each side with their LED headlight and then use those up top as like our regular headlights.
Mind the way?
What are you doing?
Mind the way? Finally. Thought this to work, and it turns out that the solenoid I had it hooked up to one. I moved it to the battery one, and for some reason it works now. I'm not really sure why. I mean, it makes a lot of sense, but I don't understand why the other one didn't work. We should be good once we get this all cleaned up.
Are we ready now?
Let's go cut some wood.
Thank God. Okay, so while Shawn is making a few last minute cuts over there, I'm gonna make sure this area is all clean. There's a lot of dust and like garbage over here.
Drilling.
Piece one. Well, show me.
I think I want to get the shape of, what's it called? The windshield wiper thing, and then put it there. Wires go when
you're taking that whole thing off. Interessant. Also, we have this situation. We're just finishing up the final installations of our skylight. It feels like forever, but we just kind of we're getting to this piece by piece. So this guy is pretty much ready to be covered up with wood, and it'll be so pretty once it's covered up inside. What you got there?
Gonna sit right here.
All right, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
It kind of sits back here and like this hangs over. This length is, we should take off there. What is that? 1 inch? So.
Alrighty. Look at our dashboard-ish. All this to go. But if you just look over here, it looks kind of nice. We're gonna have 3 rows of 2 switches. They'll all control different things. And eventually we'll probably order little like plates, kind of like that, that have a label for them. And then this piece will go right here, cup holder. And then yeah. I want to make another little shelf right here, like a windowsill. I cut out this nice piece of finishing wood. I love it. We're probably gonna come back during the week and finish putting all of our switches in. Roof deck after that. So we will see you guys at some point later this week to finish our driver's console. So Shawn is at work right now, and I figured you guys always see our progress on the bus and everything that's going on there, but we've been doing a lot of stuff at home too, and I thought I would just shout out my dad's work really quick. He has been building his own squat rack. It's not done yet, but it's pretty cool. This is gonna be for an Olympic barbell. This is gonna be like, he literally is creating a pulley system and gonna build basket and put rocks in it and like row from here. He's crazy. Such a sweet little wheel. So, baby plants going on, I believe. This is tomato. Don't know what that is. Comment below if you know what this is. These are squash, heirloom tomatoes, and peppers. This little garden area that leads out to here.
Wow.
All right, come on. Wow, it's only a Monday.
Explain. I'm giving you a little job. Okay, so love of my life, Ashley Salamone?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Reporting for duty.
So what I need you to do, you're the creative mind behind this, so I need you to take the color of your choice, and you're gonna mark out where we wanna put our switches. So for instance, we'll probably have one.
What do you think?
It's just that coming out, right?
Yeah, it's gonna be like, yeah. It's
gonna okay. be. Okay, so that's not a circle. I don't know what kind of shape that is.
You can always sand off the pencil, so don't worry about
what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna wire the rest of our switches.
Wow.
So when you're done with that and we drill the holes out, we can connect everything.
Oh,
we're gonna end the scene like this. That's very skillful of you.
Were you a pioneer yourself?
I'm pretty good.
That's a crimp, John, if I've ever seen one.
There's something about a good crimp that's just like, ah, it's so satisfying.
It's like, you know, the first graham cracker out of a pack of grams. You just, you know, there's so much more to come.
That's what you get out of a crimp.
Out of a good crimp. There's plenty of bad ones, let me tell you.
Oh, you're on one today, huh?
Oh, Martha! Oh, Christmas!
You know what that's from?
No.
Oh, Martha! Oh, Christmas!
No! Okay, next.
You ready?
Yeah.
Choose your weapon and your opponent. Whoa, okay. We just threw that outside. I swear, it's never ending.
Thing.
Let me see it.
Do you see this thing?
Oh yeah.
Wow.
What was that?
It's like prehistoric.
Little shaky.
Yeah, so we have this mysterious hole in the ground that we just like drill into. It's great. Alright. I've never done this before.
Woo! Okay.
How'd it come out?
Pretty good. You might want to move them all to the left. So we're gonna need 1/2 inch.
sand that so it makes it look nice and pretty. Hey?
Eh? Do we have the sander tool? So our welder has figured out the amount of metal that we need to build our roof rack, but the tough part is we have to go pick it up, and the place closes by 5 every day, and Shawn works until 5, and I can't drive the bus.
So ass. When am I going to take off work to go pick up my metal? That's why I wish we could just get it delivered.